I done had to hustle all my life.
Look here, baby. You want to make $1 million, you better tap in with me. All we do is win, baby. All I need is a little bit of seed, and we going to make it green like a mustard seed, baby. I need the favor of a mustard seed, and we going to make it happen. All I need is you to get all in. I need participation, baby. I need you 2 feet in, baby. Don't even have no life jacket, no snorkel. I need you to dive in here first in this business. Huh? No, I ain't got $500, though.
Just hold on. Here you go. Hold on, nigga, go strong. Get money right now, fuck a prolong.
What we gonna do, we gonna go around the corner, go get a little Mike and them. They already owe me $200, but I'm gonna tell him three. You know, he be smoking weed a lot, he forget. We gonna go get that money, we gonna flip that, turn it into six, make six turn to four, fold them all, baby. Come on now, work with me. Look, man, I'm about to go ahead and do career day, baby. Yeah, I'm working with the kids now. I ain't even messing with y'all no more, man. It's the last job I'm doing with y'all, man. Alright, I can't cuss in the school zone. I'm gonna cut y'all and keep talking.
Hey, bro, got that cheese you owe me, bro. You been owe me cheese for a week.
This is a nigga moment. These niggas got on $200 shoes, gonna kill each other for $20.
Damn. Bro, what you talking about, bro? Man, what you trying to do, bro? What up, bro? Bro, what up, bro? What you trying to do, bro?
Hold on, y'all, man. Y'all the same squad, man. What y'all doing, man? That shit ain't cool, man. Let me tell y'all why.
So what happened this weekend? Bro, so you know I was at Northland the other day, right? At Coney Island, though. What are you doing?
Excuse me.
What is y'all doing?
Right?
Can you? Why is y'all talking to this rat?
Who's a rat? Hold on. One second. Who's a rat?
Why are y'all catch stalking? Stop.
What?
Yeah.
They want to be with us, obviously.
Who's gonna catch you? What? You sound crazy. Dang. You're the one who got the
first of all.
Hop over this table.
You got it.
Hop over this table.
Okay, wait. It's alright though, because I got them niggas back.
I could do this shit with no effort. You know I do this shit with no effort. I could do this shit with no effort. Nigga, none. Shoes took a house, I took your bitch, took that whole town. Play my role so good after I hit, I took a ball. Take some power for a power. Take your time, take it serious. I'm curious, should I buy me a watch or a aquarium? Get your sex, I'm gonna take you for a joke. If you like that last bitch, put some money, take some money. Wanna take it to the head.
Yeah, did you hear what happened to Marcus?
Oh, what you talking about?
You didn't hear for real?
No, what you talking about?
So, I was looking on the news, and they said that when he was leaving Northland, he got shot, and he didn't make it.
Damn, you for real? It's crazy.
Damn.
Thought I found a way.
Maybe if I would have tried to help
them,
or been their friends, would have still been a lot of day. I knew something had to change, man. I knew I had to show love to my people, man. It's the only way we was gonna make it. Shit, I had to do it my own way.
Hey man, I like your fit today.
Two, one, level up, level up, level up, level up, level up, level up.
Save the best for love.
Yeah. Thank you, thanks.
Okay, listen, y'all. All that silly shit, you gotta cut it out. Like,
you can be nice to somebody, but you can't be doing over the top. You feel what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Like, just love and respect yourself, and you're gonna learn to automatically love and respect other people.
Look, man, we gotta stick together. It's only a few of us brothers. They want us dead. They want us in jail. They want us in shots. Y'all got a bond. You feel me? Y'all powerful black men. Y'all can't be mighty. You fight the other man, not your brother, man. All right? Y'all have a nice day.
It's always the light skin, bro. Light skin.
Lame as hell, man. What are you on?
Ask me my cheese, though.
I got you.
Big strap on my lap, I can't lose. Where would I be without them motherfucking blues? My nigga Jock could put a nigga on the news. Self defense skis knock them out of shoes. With whoever, nigga, we don't pick and choose. I just put that.
It's for the real niggas, dog. Only for the real niggas. Dope boys cash out. Free my nigga Rock. No niggas gonna fuck with this one. Dope boys scoops, nigga. Keep it 100. Bronx down. Free we. Shout out my Ipsy niggas. My niggas in the town. Eight time. My yay yay niggas. My 4-1 niggas. Shout out my 4-life niggas. My number street niggas.
Dope boys scoops.
East side niggas. Deal might come. So I'm writing like an analyst.